everyone. My name is Julie. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, welcome. And if you are coming back, welcome back. And thank you so much for coming back to watch my videos. And if you are new, it would be wonderful if you subscribed and click that notification bell. As well as give us a thumbs up and leave us some comments, you know? What did you like? What didn't you like? Anyway, today we have, okay, on my past box of Goth unboxing, I said I probably wasn't going to order it again, but I did. I wanted to give it another chance. So, this time, it didn't come in a coffin, it came in a little box like this. It's really little and cute. I'm trying to think. This month's theme, this is for September, and it's called Helloween. So, let's get started. So I already did the opening. I didn't look at anything, but I opened it up. And at first we can see this cute little image of a haunted house. Just gonna move this to the side. Okay. So it's just like a little photo. Really cute. Perfect for this month. Well, it's September's box, but it's October now, so. All right, let's look at our first item. Our first item is, Lenny, do you always have to get in the way? Is a pen. It's a little ghost pen. It's really fluffy and fuzzy. Has this kind of like silky ribbon wrapped around it. And it's a pen. It's so cute. I love it. So, oh, Lenny, come on, honey. Come on. Let's go. Your butt is in the camera. No one wants to see your butt. Ay. Okay. Cute! How adorable is this? I love it so much. Okay. So we have that. And then, here's what it looks like now. Have some little straw. Okay. And then, Lenny, honey, come on, up. Come on, honey. Yeah, you can eat that, but just, yep. Then it looks like we got a little bat sticker. And what is this? Oh my goodness, interesting. So, this is what people in Europe and like the UK and the Netherlands, I believe, they call it a gonk. And it's a cross between a goblin and oh gosh, I forgot the other one. Anyway, he's like a gnome. And so this is a Helloween one. He has a little boo sign on him. He's kind of weighted almost like you could use it as a door stopper or something like that. That's very interesting. Cute though. Got the Halloween vibes going. Okay. Let's see if I can fix this. Okay, we've gotten Lenny out of the way so far. So let's get more into this box. I'm really liking it so far. I am happy I ordered another box. So what is this? It looks like a little eyeball. And it looks like a candle. Yeah. It's a candle. You know, it feels like kind of like there's plastic around it, but it's an eyeball candle. Which is really cute. Here. And then we got another rubber ducky. This guy's a little smaller than the other one, but he's Frankenstein again. You know, he almost looks like he might glow in the dark. I don't know. He kind of has that like look to him. And then we got these trivia cards, and they're in a coffin shape. So here's like the question: where did Halloween originate? And then Ireland. Oh yes. Cute. There's three of them. Why did people originally dress up for Halloween? And then on the other side is the answer: to make the spirits think they were one of them. And here is a joke. We got a joke one. What do vampires need? Why do vampires need mouthwash? They have bat breathy. Oh man, that's cute though. Cute little Lenny. Come on, sweetheart. Here, you can play with the other things over here. So anyway, we got three of those. Cute little idea. Fun little thing. Oh, here's our cheat sheet, so we'll read that after. Then we have more what the heck is this? More little grass stuff. And are you gonna eat it? Here, mommy, put it over here. Over here. I don't know, these are earrings, but I don't know what in God's name they are. I think they are brooms, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know if you guys can see them good. I hope you can. But I think they are like super baby tiny brooms. Lenny, oh my goodness gracious. It's gonna be, they look like little sticks. Anyway, well, that's interesting. There's a little. Okay. They look actually like little carrot sticks. All right, let's move on. Okay, and then we got this little, I found this at the bottom of the box. It's just like a little confetti spider web thingamajig. Okay, so there's some more things in here. Here we got this pencil. I haven't gotten a pencil in like, or used one in forever, but I think it's awesome. It reminds me of my childhood. Like, look how adorable this is. It has little witches on it, little skulls and ghosties. It reminds me of like when I was in like, I don't know, elementary school. It's really cute. We got this little package, purple package. I bet it's a necklace. Yep, I was right. Oh, cute! We got a little pumpkin. He's adorable. I love this. Super cute. Perfect for Halloween. What a cute little box this is. Okay, and then our last item. Last one. We have another little spider web confetti. Here. Okay. Way. This is kind of not really heavy, but has a good weight to it. It's packaged quite well, I must say. I don't have my scissors with me. Okay, looks like we're getting somewhere, guys. We have this cute little, it looks like a little milk bottle. Oh, it's adorable. And it comes with a little straw. Look at that ghost, he's so cute. Look at him smiling. Wait, how does this go? Derpy derp derp. We'll get it. I don't know what the heck. I think it's this way. Oh my gosh, this is such a great idea. I'm totally, and I love little things. Like, especially when it comes to drinks. Like, I don't like carrying around big, huge, like, you know, those big, whatever, thermoses, whatever. This is adorable. This is definitely going with me many, many places. Okay, so that was the box. As you can see, it's empty. And let's go over what we received. I just before I do that, I want to say I thought everything was really well put together in terms of theme wise. Everything was really, really cute. Okay, so let's start off. So we got our print, a little Halloween print, and we got our trivia cards, which are pretty cute. And then we got a little baddie sticker. He's cute. We got an eyeball tea light candle. This cute little pumpkin necklace. And we got another Frankenstein rubber ducky. These crazy earrings, which look like carrots, but I'm pretty sure they're broomsticks. Still cute though, goes with the theme. Our pencil. And let's not forget our fluffy ghost pen, which is absolutely adorable. And then our gonk, our little squishy gonky guy. And the water bottle, or the drink bottle. So I thought that was quite a bit, and I love the theme altogether. I thought it was just great. My favorite item, I think, would have to be this pen. And oh, it's a tie. It's a tie, for sure. So I'm so happy I decided to stay with this box. I really liked this month's theme. It was fun. I did look on the little cheat sheet. We have everything except vegan fang sweets. But you know what? I don't eat too much sweets, so I'm okay with that. That's fine. But, it does say glow-in-the-dark rubber ducky, so he is glow-in-the-dark. So that's it! Maybe we'll do a little bird's eye view for you guys, and let me know what you thought. What was your favorite item? And anything else you wanna leave me a comment about. I love to chat. Okay, well, thanks for coming and visiting and watching my unboxing of this month's box of Goth, or September's. And we will see you in our next video. Ciao. So here's our little bird's eye view of everything. You can see everything better. So as you can see these earrings a little bit better there. That's not focusing. Anyway. Okay, so cute. This tea light's really adorable too. It's a cute little idea. Here's our little trivia cards. This pen is adorable. Mr. Ducky. Yeah. So that was everything. I'm so happy with this box. Really, really happy. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. Bye.